Morning, good morning. How are you today? The weather today is a bit grey and overcast, and sometimes that can suit our moods. We feel a little bit grey and unsettled inside. And we can help that with a breath, taking that time just to pause, to reset the thermometer, I suppose you could call it, inside us, to make us feel a little bit more in control. And to that end, I'm going to invite you to take a huge breath in. And exhale, let the shoulders drop all the way down. My apologies. Take a huge breath in. And again, let the shoulders slide all the way down your back. And then we're going to stack that head right back on top of the spine. We're going to tuck that chin in slightly. Let the shoulders relax. And then I'm going to invite you just to close your eyes. And the more difficult as it's going to get today. And we're just going to focus on that breath in and that breath out. Can you slow it down a little more? You maybe send that breath down into your tummy. Breathing. Let's feel how our tummy feels as we breathe in and as we breathe out. Take our mind from the hamster wheel of our worries and give it another sensation to think about. How our tummy feels as it expands as we breathe in. And it contracts as we breathe out. And then take your mind to focus on the floor you're standing on, or in my case, sitting on. What does it feel like under your feet? What does the chair feel like under your legs? Hard, cold, soft, warm. Itchy, smooth, knobbly. Tap into what your body's telling you. And then taking your mind back to the tummy as we breathe in and as we breathe out. Taking our awareness up to our shoulders, which are hopefully nice and stillish. Because the breath's coming low and slow. Not so much up into our shoulders, into our chest. And we're going to take that awareness all the way up into our brain, which is churning, and those emotions. Take the temperature again. Now we brought them down slightly. Is the hamster wheel of your thoughts going slightly less fast? Maybe it stopped. We're going to bring our hands to heart center. And let them rest there. So breathe in and then out. And from here, you can say an affirmation, a prayer, you can say nothing. join me in saying the affirmation. I am strong. I am successful. I am enough. And then just bat your eyes open. And you've got the day ahead to do with what either later or what our Pilates class is today.